kind of clarifying moment that I feel with Trump's election is that the United States is no longer in this position where you didn't know what was really going on. Was it neo-imperialism or was it global capitalism? Because global capitalism has, with Trump's election, taken over the United States. It is now simply an instrument of capital.